you deal with, because somebody ebia obi hwe obi pe Empress Gifty asem obi pe so yet is Empress Gifty. How do you deal with these negative things that, you know, have been said about you, personally about you, about your family, about this? Obibeka say, oh, me a celebrity, and anytime I'm out there, Nedia, that means I don't have my privacy. How do you deal with this?
One, I think negative is part of my job.
Okay.
Say, one, TBR, you wouldn't shape yourself. You wouldn't know what you are doing is wrong or right. I mean, sometimes, so it just keep me on my toes for me to know what to do at that time.
Yeah.
When you understand the kind of job that you do, there are things that comes to it. You make sure, say, you take the good ones in it, you delete the rest, who's cruelly, what deleting, what's how blocky, then you move on in life. So negative comments are part of my job. But say, with this selfishness and jealousy, you add to it and you come to my page and just say anything you want. Your last day, see my page. That is what I do.
Wow.
Because when I am a second home,
yeah,
I go there to make myself happy. So you wouldn't come and make sure so.